Hello guys, I'm AnimeUpRise, and today we're going to be doing a video about my monthly manga collections. So yeah, the books I've got for the month of March in 2017 are going to be Tokyo Ghoul Volume 3. Oh my god, this is amazing, because I'm loving Tokyo Ghoul. It's getting really good. I'm loving the manga. You should definitely go out and buy the manga. If you don't, because you'll get lost if you watch the anime past season one, because, well, Rie is non-canon. If you might have known that, I'm not sure if you know that or not. So it's best to follow the manga. Really, you guys should really get this. Like, I really encourage you. Next, we have Tokyo Ghoul Volume 4. Again, amazing series. This gets to about where Tsukishima saves Kaneki from the eater thing. So, I really do like that. It really covered this chapter very well. Look at that. That looks really amazing. That page. It looks amazing. It captured it very well. I like it better than I did the anime personally. This scene, I thought Tsukishima, the arc of Tsukishima, or Tsukiyama, not Tsukishima. What am I doing? Where did I get Tsukishima from? But yeah, Tsukiyama. There you go. I didn't really like its arc in the anime, but in the manga, I'm enjoying it very much. Oh my god, this is really good in the manga. The anime didn't pull it off right. The next we have are the last two books I got. Is it around to pick up A Girl in the Dungeon? A Girl's in the Dungeon? Amazing series. The manga's way better than the anime. Maybe it's because I read it first, but yeah, these are amazing books. Go buy them. I want to collect more of this series. I finished the anime already, but I'm still going to collect the series because it's really good. I'm pretty sure it's light novel originally, but I'm just going to collect the manga until it stops airing, and then I'll buy the light novels later, because this manga is really good, so I do plan to buy light novels. So those are the four books I got for the anime monthly collections. Now I'm going to tell you the anime I've watched. So mostly this month I was just rewatching anime like Attack on Titan, Tokyo Ghoul, My Hero Academia, because the season 2s are out this month, so I can't really cover the season 2 of Attack on Titan, My Hero Academia, because those are not in the month of March. They came out today in April, so I can't really address those in this video. So, the manga, the only new anime I've really seen this month is actually I Am. This involves a vampire, an alien, and the devil. The main love interest is the vampire. I forget the names though, so I'll just put them up on the screen if I actually do edit that in. I'll put a picture, of course, because you know, you guys need to see the pictures. Goddamn, you need to see those. So really, that's all I really have, because I haven't really watched that many new anime this month. But I only really watched Actually I Am. That anime is really good. To be honest, that's it. I just watched My Hero. This anime I watched this month, so yeah, there's two I watched. Is it on Pick Up Girls in a Dungeon? So I finished those two anime. Those are good. I'm trying to find a new one right now. I'm trying to get to 100 anime. I'm at 98, so I'm really close. Just that I've been rewatching anime all the time. I might get started watching the old anime, Lucky Star, all the old ones. I heard they're really good, so I want to give it a shot. No wonder my hair is so dark right now, is because it's in a shower. I'm really hoping that Lucky Star is good, because the manga I didn't like. That's really it. I've watched Is Run Pick Up Girls in a Dungeon, and I've watched Actually I Am. And for the manga, I got Tokyo Ghoul and freaking Isaron Pickers Dungeon. So that's all I really have for this video. Like, I only need like 7 more to catch up to the English releases of the Tokyo Ghoul manga. Like, I only have that much to go. So I'm pretty excited to get there. I'll like do a complete review on the series as it is when I get there. But as that said, guys, this is my anime monthly collection, so I'm trying to make it really quick and sweet because I don't want you guys getting bored. So, yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Please like, subscribe, and go to my Twitter. Johnny.